In this video, I'll show you how to create an ACI eManifest with BorderConnect. Once you're logged in using the main menu, hover over the ACI eManifest menu option at the top and select Start New ACI eManifest. We'll begin by entering the trip details, starting with a unique trip number that begins with your company's carrier code. Next, we'll enter the first Canadian port of entry, and when you see a magnifying glass icon, that means BorderConnect will automatically look up the information for you. Ports can be assigned by entering the port code, the name of the Canadian port, or even the opposite US port. Now enter your estimated arrival date and time. If you're crossing tomorrow, just select tomorrow and then the time below. Here, trucks, trailers, and drivers can be quickly assigned. Trucks and trailers by entering the unit number or the plate number, and drivers by entering the first few characters of the name of the driver. Notice that BorderConnect stores everything for easy reuse and fast lookup. Adding a new trailer? Do it on the fly by clicking Add Trailer. Just enter the trailer information and click Save. It's now assigned to the manifest. You can also select additional information about your trip, such as adding an IIT or cargo exemption, seals, or even a team driver or passenger. And if you're creating a new manifest on a mobile device, it works the exact same way as the desktop version. You can easily add trucks, trailers, and drivers in a simple, consistent manner. We've completed adding the trip information, and we'll now move on to entering the shipment details. So, scroll down to the bottom of the page and hover over Save and Start New ACI Shipment. If your manifest was empty or only contained IITs, for example, just click Save and View Trip Details where you'll be brought back to the eManifest Details page. But since there's a PARS shipment that needs to be completed, click Save and Start New ACI Shipment. Starting from the top, select your shipment type. It's currently set to a PARS as that's the most common shipment type. Next, enter your cargo control number. And if you're hauling another carrier shipment, just click the carrier code to change it. Below, you'll enter the shipper and consignee details of the shipment. You can look up the shipper or consignee by entering the first few characters of the name or the address. If you need to add a new consignee, just click New Consignee, add the consignee details, and then click Save. We're now ready to move on to the commodities on the shipment. So, at the bottom, click Save and Add Commodity. Now, enter your description of goods, quantity, and weight. It's important to note that if this trip had multiple shipments, for example, you could select Save and Start New ACI Shipment. But, since we're doing an eManifest with only one shipment, we'll continue back to the trip details by selecting Save and back to ACI eManifest. Here you can see all the information you entered for the eManifest at a glance as you scroll down the page. If any additional information needed to be added or changed, you can do it here. For example, I'll add a team driver here. We're now ready to get our eManifest on file with CBSA. So, go to the top of the eManifest and click Sync with CBSA. Your eManifest status will be changed to two yellow bars, transmitted, and after approximately 2 to 3 minutes, CBSA should accept your eManifest, and the status will change to three blue bars, on file with CBSA. The manifest will then eventually move to four green bars, on file with transaction number, once the customs broker successfully submits the entry. And when the driver arrives at the border, the status will move to five dark green bars, arrival reported at border. And lastly, when the officer releases the driver, it'll change to six green bars, released. Congratulations! You've successfully created an ACI eManifest with a PARS shipment using BorderConnect. This type of trip and shipment is usually completed within about a minute or two, and if you ever need help, please reach out to our friendly support team via chat, phone, or email. BorderConnect also provides an industry-leading AC manifest solution for crossing into the US. To learn how to make an AC manifest, click the link at the top of the video now.
Hi, I hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful. If you'd like to watch more videos like this, check out these videos here, or subscribe below. If you're not already signed up to BorderConnect, you can sign up today for a free 45-day trial using special promo code EASY45. Thanks for watching.